Iperius is a powerful and complete backup software for Windows. Among its features, you have the full system image backup that allows to backup and restore the entire system in a few clicks. The image backup is made automatically and without any service interruption or system reboot, therefore without interfering with the user work. This backup type is available on Windows Vista, Windows 7, Server 2008 R2, Windows 8, Windows 10, and Server 2012 R2. From the program main window, create a new backup job. Click on the button for adding Windows drive image to configure the system image backup. You must specify the source drive, so the one you want to backup, generally C, the system disk, and the destination folder, that can be another disk drive or a shared folder in the network. Although it is not mandatory, you might want to copy the backup files to further destinations. In this case, the whole backup process will be completed in two steps. First, Iperius will create the drive image in the item destination. Then the image backup is copied to other destinations, such as LTO tape drives, other computers in the network, NAS devices, etc. Finally, this option can also be used to keep multiple copies, simply adding a destination to the same folder in the Destinations panel and choosing the number of copies to keep. Moreover, to avoid keeping duplicated folders containing the same image backup, you have to enable synchronization in the Options panel. In the following panels, you can configure scheduling and email notifications to run the backup at specific days and times, and to be always informed of the backup result and possible errors. You can also configure external processes to be run before and after the backup. In the final panel, specify the backup job name and click OK to save it. Once your new backup job is in the list, you can immediately run it by right-click. In the backup destination, Iperius will create a folder named Windows Image Backup, where it will save the big image file that contains the whole system disk. During the restore process, it will be very easy to select that folder to write back the image file to a new disk. The recovery process for a system image backup with Iperius is even more simple.